Today, we're going to talk about enabling devices tilt switch, which is model number 990 on the enabling devices website. And here we have our user sitting in front of us with the device actually mounted. And so the switch is mounted on a band, which can go around the user's head, arm, leg, anywhere that you're going to mount it. And there's a small piece of Velcro on the headband, as well as on the twitch switch, or the tilt switch, which is just this round piece there. And you'll notice that a wire is coming out of the back of the tilt switch. A tilt switch is activated when a small ball of mercury falls back and connects the contacts on that wire. And so when you're setting up the tilt switch, it's important to have this wire either above or at parallel with the floor. So either here or here, to prevent that mercury from being activated, unless you want the switch to be always on, unless the user tilts. So we have it set up so that in neutral position, the switch is not activated. And I've got this switch plugged into a power link that will activate this lamp on direct mode, which means that it will be activated the whole time that the user has her head tilted. So if she tilts back now, the switch is activated and the light is on. If she tilts back forward, the light turns off. And so to demonstrate how this tilt switch is working, I'll actually bring it up to the camera here. I'll peel apart the Velcro. You don't have to do this to your tilt switch. This is purely to show you how this is working. You'll see a tiny ball of mercury here. So when I tilt it back, the light's on. When I tilt it forward, the light's off. And that is the tilt switch by enabling devices.